नमस्ते टू एवरीबॉडी। टुडे वी विल रीड द लेसन काठमांडू रिटन बाय विक्रम सेठ। इट इज एन एक्सट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम अ डिलाइटफुल ट्रेवलॉग हेवन लेक रिटन बाय विक्रम सेठ। इन दिस चैप्टर द राइटर विक्रम सेठ डिस्क्राइब्स द विजिट ऑफ काठमांडू द कैपिटल ऑफ नेपाल। ही विजिटेड टू टेम्पल्स देयर। One was Pasupatinath temple, which is a pilgrimage for the Hindus, and the other was the Buddhinath temple, which is a holy place for Buddhist. Then the author, when he arrives in Kathmandu, he saw shorts of people like priests, hawkers, devotees, tourists and all. And he saw monkeys, pigeons, dogs also roaming here and there, and everybody wants to enter the main temple. But he saw something very surprising, that at Pasupatinath temple, entry was restricted for the Hindus, and there was a lot of chaos there. Now, belief regarding the end of Kali Yuga. It is said the river Bagmati flows by the side of Pasupatinath temple. And there is a small shrine on the river bank, and that protrudes from the stone platform. Then the author visits to Buddhinath Stupa temple. It is a famous holy shrine. The Buddhinath stupa, which is surrounded by tranquility, very peaceful atmosphere, unlike the Pasupatinath temple also there, and there is a sense of stillness, and some shops are there. Tibetan refugees have made the shop there, and they sell the garments, the jewelries, as well bags also. Then author gives a description of Kathmandu and its local market. That city was crowded, is lively, and there are small shrines and deities as well. And the streets are crowded with fruit seller, flute seller, hawkers, and people play films, songs loudly on the radio, car horns play, and cycle bells also ring there. Not only this much, the poet says that he enjoys a lot of plans to return to his home, and he goes to Nepal Airlines office and buys a ticket for Delhi. And at last he returns to his hotel to take some rest. After coming back to hotel, the author sees a flute seller, and unlike other sellers also, he never shops to sell his flutes, and he looks to be in love with the music on the flute. And so it can be said that the flute can be played universally. The phrase on the bansuri affect the author deeply, and he is surprised, as he had not noticed the detail of his earlier plans. So you can very well understand that the author is a traveler and who shares the experience of visiting his Kathmandu and Nepal, where he saw two famous temples and he was charmed by the beauty and culture of that city. Then we find here, that is the description about the chaos and confusing atmosphere in all around the Pasupatinath temple also. Only Hindus were allowed to enter there. And not only this much, the author has just given the description of Kathmandu, and also a mercenary and religious place with vendors selling different items and busy streets. I think you have understood the lesson very nicely. Hope to see you in the next video. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everyone.